Hello, and here we have our Lenotti Colle de Tigli. Now, this is one of the most brilliant wines that we've discovered in the past 10 years or so, and it's probably certainly one of the most interesting and fabulous wines that I've tried in that time. It's truly epic and a real steal at the price. Now, established in 1906, the Cantine Lenotti makes a large portfolio of wines from its 55 hectares on the shores of Lake Garda, including a show-stopping Amarone di Carlo. But they also make this Tigli, which is 50% Cortese, which you'd normally find in a Garvey, a nice crisp Garvey, which is obviously gaining in popularity against Sauvignon Blanc, so Garvey we like. But this specifically is great because it's got 50% Garganega, which is quite an unusual grape variety. It's a fascinating wine with aromas of apple that you'd expect from the Cortese grape, but it's also got delicate peat and then lashings of ocean melon bursting out from the glass. On the palate, the Garganega adds an awesome almond and hazelnutty finish to this classic crisp Italian wine. This is very different, ladies and gentlemen, very delicious, and something that everybody should try. Cheers.